our senses and body parts. We know that we have a wonderful body. Our body consists of many parts. They work together to help us to do our daily works. Each part of our body performs different functions. Therefore, our body is like a living machine. A group of organs work together to form an organ system. We have some sense organs in our body. What are sense organs? Sense organs help us to see, hear, smell, taste, and feel. There are five sense organs in our body, that is, eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and skin. Eyes. We have two eyes which help us to see various things. We can also see different sizes, shapes, and colors with the help of our eyes. Ears. We have two ears. Our ear helps us to hear various sounds. They also balance our body. Nose. We have one nose. Our nose helps us to smell various things. Our nose also helps us in breathing. Tongue. We have a tongue in our mouth. Go to the kitchen and take a little bit of salt. What do you feel? Is it salty? Now take some sugar. You will feel sweet. You can feel the difference in the taste of sugar and salt because our tongue helps us to taste bitter, sweet, sour, and salty things. Skin. We have skin which covers our whole body. Our skin helps us to feel soft, hard, hot, cold, smooth, and rough things. We feel pain when we get injured. Parts of our body. There are many external organs in our body which help us to do different works. We can see some of the parts like head, hands, eyes, nose, mouth, legs, neck, and arms. Head. Head is the uppermost part of our body. It is covered with hair. The brain is inside our head. It helps us to think. Hands. We have two hands. Our hands help us to hold things, to clap, to write, to eat, etc. Legs. We have two legs. Our legs help us to jump, to walk, to run, to kick, etc. Such as brain, heart, lungs, stomach, etc. Brain. We have a brain in our head. Our brain helps us to think, learn, remember, and react. It controls all the organs of the body. It is protected by a bony frame known as the skull. The brain of an adult human weighs around 1.5 kg. Lungs. There are two lungs in our chest. Our lungs help us to breathe. They fill up with air when we breathe in. Heart. There is only one heart in our body. We cannot live without our heart. The heart works like a pump all the time. It pumps the blood to different parts of the body. Stomach. We have a stomach in our body. All food that we eat goes into our stomach. It helps us to digest our food. Along with these parts, there are also some other parts in our body like elbows, knees, shoulders, etc. Our shoulders help us to carry things. Our back helps us to stand straight, to bend, to turn, and to twist. Our knees help us to bend, squat, and kneel. To keep our body fit and healthy, we should exercise in the morning.